Dayton police searching for a masked man who broke into a store stealing money and cigarettes. This happening this morning at Troy Dairy Foods on Troy Street. Surveillance video captured the man breaking in with a hammer. Officers say he made off with about $3,000 in cigarettes and cash.